Okay. Psyblock. No damage. Yeah, we're okay. Now, to the left is a dead end with these things. Not wild orcs, but rather the slime thing that drains your mana. There's nothing down there. At least as far as the map is concerned. Sometimes it's wrong, but I am not going down there. It kind of ends in a circle, goes around, and you have to, you know. But we will be going down another one like that. Probably should have gone the other way first. Because after this, we have two more items. After this one item, we're gonna get down here. Oh, this is a dead end. I'm just gonna go down there and see if there's anything there. Yeah, there's one of these things. Wait. You have done well, Inigo. You have passed the trial of courage. If it be courage you seek, then step forward. Not yet. We have to... I didn't know that was there. This map stinks. We'll go down at the end of everything. I didn't think that would happen yet. We have something else to do first. Sorry, guys. Fake ending, sort of. Yeah, Milo. How much does Milo need a full heal? I think he's three. No, I'm gonna give him a small one. So he should be good. Yeah, he's only 4 points away. Slime! This is gonna drain the crap out of us. But we want the bronze shield, so it's down there. Wild orcs! I guess they don't use magic, they don't give a crap. Nice. Take care of. Yeah. Got one left. So there goes around a corner in a big loop de loop, and you end up going back out the same way, but it's a longer way, naturally. Oh, one Grimfowl. Oh, you're toast. Inigo didn't even get a chance to have fun. Alright, we... are full of items. That's the problem. The inventory is so limited. I'll use the wisdom seed so you guys can see. Below the ground on level 1. Let's see, and actually we're facing this map. We're heading south at this point. So the map doesn't always face north, so there's our answer to that one. It says I'm heading north. How's that? Okay, then the map's wrong. Alright. Bronze shield. The only problem is... who's holding that? She has it. And she can't give it to Milo because he's full. Damn it. And we have two more items to somehow collect. Oh, it's just a deep poison and smelling salts. So I'll show you guys where they are. And I'm gonna leave them. But I'll show you where they are and I'll head back to town. Unfortunately, now we have to... ooh! What we got here? Minotaurs! Interesting. Might as well use our magic. Finish this guy off. There you go. Good. Yay, Vapyra, leveling up. Should we heal anyone before we lose our points? See, Pyra has a lot of magic points. Oops. Does anyone need healing, actually? Not really. Back out. First killing things. Yeah, we might end up using some of these herbs, because Milo's... well, Pyra could always use hers. After we get out of here, we don't need to get hit by any more of this stuff, luckily. Do you mind? We're busy having our mana drained. So rude. Awesome blow! I love the awesome blow. Alright. There's a joke to be had there, but... Alright, coming out of here, we're gonna make a left. I like focusing on a single enemy. Whenever we can. Oh, it ran anyway. So funny when they run. Oh, we got smelling salts on the way here. Up top. Off screen. From a scavenger. That was very rare to happen. You know how many things I've killed and I got a smelling salt off of one? Alright, so this goes around. What am I doing? This goes around. At least Milo still has 8 magic points. Hope we don't run into too many more of these slimy mana draining corridors. They're a real pain. can only imagine exploring and not being able to use save states. Going back, well, this one drained my mana down to nothing and leads nowhere, but I'll draw it on my map, and then you go back and try again. No wonder this game will take forever for people. Do we need any healing here? Inigo? That's it. I'll have Pyra help out. Really doesn't go anywhere. It kind of leads up to where we were. Oh, I should have focused on the one guy. Oh well. I'll go for him now. I don't want him calling for help or anything. Okay, another long episode, but we're almost done. Oh, jeez. A bolt from the blue. Should be a dead end to the left. Just gonna spice things up here with a bolt sometimes. Okay, it is a dead end. There's just something leading off of it. Anything here? Okay. So, on the left there leads back to where we were last episode with all those long tunnels going back and forth. There's no reason to go there. We've been there before. On the right is where we came from, so we're gonna go this way. To follow the tunnel around. This isn't too boring for you guys, it's just really just killing enemies very often. We're almost done though for this episode. We follow this around. Got a deep poison! My hands are full. So I'm gonna put it back. These guys standing next to us, and we turn around, and there they are! Whoa! And down here is another item. If we can get down there. Oh, wait, no! No! Aha! I didn't want to do that. I pressed down too much. That's the problem. You get so... an automatic. 96? Wow. You get so much, like, on automatic with these guys. I was trying to go for here, and I went too far. Bring it on home. Let's take a quick look. Just in case we run into something. Yeah, we're okay. Milo. Oh my. I feel like I could sneeze now. The chest! I'm trying to get to it! Smelling salts. Hands are full. Alright, so let me just take a quick look at our items here. So we have a smelling salts. We have an herb. Bronze shield herb. We have two smelling salts, right? This is long sword. Depoison, which we haven't even had to use. I guess poison's really rare. I'm sure it gets tougher as time goes on. Chainmail. This is angel feather. Woven hood. We're gonna sell one of those. One of them he's wearing. Okay, so we got two healer fruit. So I might just sell this, the herbs. I think I'll sell two of the herbs and keep the two healer fruit. And the bronze shield is for Milo. But we can't give it to him because it's full of items. So we do have one. Yeah, I want to keep one angel feather at all times just in case Pirate is down and we need to leave the place. So I'm going to use her magic to get us out of here. And then we're going to come back to finish this place up next episode. Wrong character. Alright, resting first. Always rest first. I'm not gonna bother talking to these people. Nothing major has happened. Oh, like 51... Or actually more like 57 minutes. I'd sign off now, but, well... I've split this episode into two, but they would be rather short, so let's sell some stuff and then sign off. I guess we'll sell something at the armor, might as well. I'm gonna sell an herb. Should I keep two depoisons? I mean, not depoisons, smelling salts? Because I don't know if she has a spell to do that. So we have one, two, three. So I'm going to keep two of the healing fruits and two herbs. This is just to free up some space, because damn. Also, we want to sell... Are we selling the one he has equipped? I don't even know. I'm assuming the last one would be the one we just picked up. We certainly have a deal. That's good money right there. I don't think we want to sell anything else. Let me just don't check. I love this song. It gets stuck in my head like you wouldn't believe. Okay. How much money do I have? Okay, well, you know what? Before we do anything, oh, what am I doing? I hate when I do that. Okay, let's equip. His, what do you call it? Bronze shield. See, now he's going to... Oh, well, he doesn't have it, duh. Losing my mind! Let me just see something. It was a good way to pass the time messing around with this crap. Yeah, she cannot equip that. I just want to make sure. Okay, Milo. Armor factor going up from 64 to 82. That's awesome. Okay, Milo just got a lot more... a lot stronger, a lot more effective by not being hit. Best offense is a good defense. Alright. Milo needs room. Okay, so we got what? Room for... That's the wrong thing. Trying to see something, damn it. We got room for three items. Hooray! So, Now this breastplate, I'm gonna save just in case I'm screwing myself here. Pirate can't use it, alright. Ooh, a magic hood! I don't have enough money for it. I was so sure you'd want it. Oh well. Yeah, give it to me for free. I don't want it. Okay, let's see if it's an improvement for Milo over... Duh. Sorry, guys. An improvement for Milo over what he currently has. Chainmail. It is! Breastplate. Goes up to 88. So now I could sell his chainmail. Maybe I can get a breastplate for Indigo as well? Only 900 gold? I thought it'd be more than that. Oh, it's a special item. Right. Oh. You only had one of them? Alright. Oh, wait, isn't it? Wait. Did I go in armor? Oh. I guess he just had one of them. Alright. +900, so 4115. Bronze armor. Saving just in case. I can actually buy this outright. Indigo will take it. If I have to 89 on the armor factor. Yay! So now we'll sell his chainmail. So now he has bronze shield and bronze armor. I wonder if we can get him a better helm once he sells the chainmail. Have to go see about that. Exciting stuff. Yes, we have a deal. $915. The bronze helm is $1,200. $225. just short. We're just short to get the bronze helm. Damn it. Okay. Can't get his helm yet. Look at that helm on the end, too. Iron helm. Nice. I'll take a quick look at anything else here. Any new shields? No. Let me take a look at this main gouge thing. Saving. I'm probably gonna end up restoring that. Oh, he can't use that. Huh. I wonder who can use it. Guessing Milo then. Kinda looks like a ruler. No, huh? There's just some random item that no one can use. No one can use it. Alright. I am going to load. Yep, not buying that. No one can use the damn thing. I guess that's the game being tricky, huh? Here's an item no one can use. Okay, we can't afford the other thing. It's 2,500. Okay, so that's it for helms. Armor, shield. Okay, deals in armor. Nothing. Deals in helms? Oh, the magic hood! That's gonna be a while till we can get that. I wish they put all the deals under just everything all in one. No special deals for shields. And finally, any special deals for weapons? No. Alright, weapons. So he's got the longsword. Milo has the sword, right? Regular sword. Checking. Oh, out. Out of that. Regular sword, okay. Alright, so we're good with weapons, unless he has something in a special deal. Can't afford that stuff. We have better than Morningstar already. Okay. We're actually good. There's nothing else we can buy with our current money. We're already 915 up on everything now. So I just want to check something. Okay, we have the angel feather. Yeah, we're actually good. We've got a whole whopping 3 slots to put stuff in. Woohoo! Anyway, yeah, that's a good 2 episodes worth. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we finish up the Cave of Courage. Until next time, always seek adventure.